Hi, my name is Samantha. I'm 28 years old and currently 17 weeks pregnant with a little boy. I know it's a little bit early to start planning on what to bring to the hospital, but I just want to be ready for everything. So my question is, what are some essential items that I need to bring with me to the hospital?
So, three things that you must put inside. your diaper bag is comfortable pajamas, something that zips up, and I'll explain to you why later. And lotion.
The first thing would be an old pair of slippers or sandals, a cheap pair that you don't mind tossing when you leave the hospital, because the only thing you're going to want to bring home with you from the hospital is probably your child, not nasty shoes that have been all over the floor there.
So one big thing that I feel like you have to bring with you is just like a disposable toothbrush. You don't want to bring your own toothbrush with you. It's gross and disgusting there. Just trash it when you're done.
I packed some nursing nightgowns and nursing bras to change into after I was out of my hospital gown. I packed an outfit to go home in, high-waisted yoga pants, a tank top, and a cardigan.
So, reason why I said something comfortable, like a nightgown that zips up or button here, is for the women that are breastfeeding. It helps with that. And baby bonding time. Can I see your baby?
Yeah.
Thank you. So, with her, not him, but with her, I used to put her inside my shirt, my zip-up shirt like this all the time. Wait a second. It's not your turn. You're too old for this now. And I used to have her like this. And that's how I used to do baby bonding time. It used to be right here, skin to skin.
Number two would be like a 10-foot phone charger and earbuds, because for 2 to 4 days, you'll be stuck in your bed most likely with the baby.
Okay, for me, the main thing that I feel like you have to bring with you, and I know this sounds kind of weird, but I was told by my friend, and I now swear by it, adult diapers. Forget the mesh underwear that everyone talks about. Yes, it is really nice, but it's too much to keep clean. Disposable diapers are great because you use it and you throw it out and you don't have to worry about it. The last thing you want to deal with is having to like wash something. So just to trash it after you're done with it, because unfortunately you're gonna bleed a lot. So you might as well just throw out whatever you're bleeding on.
Something really surprising that I actually loved having was my own labor and delivery gown. And someone who was, you know, using a minimalist kind of packing list, that seems like so counterintuitive. And when I packed for my first labor and delivery, I actually like rolled my eyes at, you know, having my own labor and delivery gown. But when I got to the hospital to give birth to my first, I had chose to start out unmedicated and, you know, 12 hours of back labor. I'm on and off the birthing ball. I'm walking around. And they don't make hospital gowns for people who are 4'10". So the hospital gown was to my ankles, and I was constantly tripping over it. It was always in the way. I had some monitoring devices on my belly to track the baby's heartbeat, so they put that on me for, you know, 20 minutes or so and then take it off. And just having all those cords and then this hospital gown that was too big, it was impossible. So the next time around, I brought my own labor and delivery gown, and I was much more comfortable.
And the last thing I would recommend, honestly, is probably, like, some snacks, because... Thank you. Because the only food you'll be getting, unless somebody's bringing you something, is from the cafeteria, and that can take a while. And the last thing that you want to do is be starving when you're in the hospital with a newborn.